Hello, my name is Wolfgang Hempel and I'm representing Olympus here on the Labvolution in Hanover. And this year we're very pleased to show first time to publicity our new cell culture microscope, the CKX53, which we have on display here, but also our cell counting system, the model R1 from Olympus. Before we move to this new promising product, the cell culturing microscope, I'd like to give you some insights on the handling of this cell counter. Olympus has interviewed a lot of customers in the cell culture lab with the target to see in which way the routine work can be facilitated by using certain automation. As a result, we found that cell counting process can easily be facilitated by using the cell counter. So what you do is you use this cell chamber, you put your cell suspension into this chamber, and you put it into this cell counter. Then you simply go and count, and by pressing count, the system will take a complete analysis of your cell culture. As a result, you can see here the complete information about total cell concentration, the live cell concentration, dead cell concentration, viability, average size. So any statistics around the cell culture is given within 15 seconds. You see a histogram where it shows the distribution of different cell sizes in your cell culture. And very nice, it gives you a pocket calculator which helps you to really get the right dilution factor for a target concentration. I can use this result, save it either on a USB drive for later on analysis. The USB drive information will give me a PDF of the complete statistics plus the histogram and the original images that have been taken in the system. Alternatively, I can also go on print, and I have here on the side an integrated printer which gives me a full report of this cell culture. As already indicated, Olympus has interviewed a lot of users in the cell culture market, and especially when it comes to microscopy, we saw a lot of improvements that can be realized by a microscope to facilitate the daily routine work. As we have here now this new CKX53 on display, we have a lot of these features comprised in this microscope frame. For example, we offer a big field of view of 22. This gives you a big overview of your cell culture just with one glance. Together with a 2x objective, you will see a complete well of a 96 well plate without moving the stage. Furthermore, we know as a matter of fact that a lot of different cell cultures containers are used in the cell culture lab. That's the reason why we put some intelligence into sample holders. And this sample holder with the CKX53 allows you to easily exchange, for example, from a Petri dish to a flask observation. So you simply clamp the holder to the backside and then you can add here a flask and observe also cultures inside a flask. On top, to even provide more freedom, you can open, take away the condenser easily without tools, and then you have full space to observe, for example, multi-layer tissue flasks. And with this microscope, you can even look into the second layer of these flasks. Cell culture microscopy doesn't work without any contrast technique. We have further developed the known Olympus integrated phase contrast technique. It's already known since years, but now with this model we are able to extend the range of objectives that can be used with this contrast technique. So from a 4x to a 40x objective, you can use phase contrast without doing any adjustments, simply by changing the objective on the nose piece, and you're sure that always the right phase contrast is in place. On top, very exciting, we have developed a new contrast technique, the inversion contrast, the Olympus IVC contrast. This contrast is giving you similar contrast as the phase contrast, but without any halos, while giving a crisp and clear 3D information of the cell culture. Finally, but maybe most importantly, we are starting in this class already with a microscope which is very modular, which means you can start with a very basic setup, and later on, if your application is evolving, you can upgrade this to a phase contrast microscope. Again, we took the optical quality very serious, and that's the reason why we adapt to this microscope class already the fluorescence technique and optics from our well-known research microscopes, the IX and BX series. If you would like to have more detailed information regarding these products, please contact my Olympus colleagues in your region, or alternatively, check our website, theolympus-lifescience.com. Thank you very much.